this week. We've got 40 minutes, and I'll get on the microphone and let you know when you have 5 minutes left. So we gotta get the show on the road.
Hi. We're EDO, and now so are you. out there?
Yeah.
Is Alex out there?
Yeah. Get you, Alex.
Hey, Alex, this song is for you.
Snap on banjo. Go find a heart. sucker to the ground.
It comes from above. The leaf is cradled in the arms of love.
Deal.
who made for us cut off. This is your buddy, Forrest Carlock. Forrest Carlock, born William Henry Pratt, of Canadian extraction. Late in the 19th century, no one knows exactly when. This man single-handedly gave us the image of horror that we take with us today. He created an icon that has lasted to this day. We owe him that. Because he was a craftsman. He respected his craft as an actor. And though people out there may think of him as a hack, he was true to his profession. Up until the very end of his life, crippled by emphysema and spinal trouble, he acted, taking time off with a respirator and a wheelchair. Ask yourself if you have that much dedication to what you love. See if you can rest easy at night. See if you can rest easy at night. Because they're very smart and they're little guys that fly around the plane.